fucking microphone is working, but I want to make a note right here, right now, that this is the only fight in Bloodborne where I actually have to fucking look up where to go during the fight. And that's fucking bullshit. That is fucking bullshit that there's a fight. It's supposed to be hard. It's supposed to be difficult to make it more fun, because that's the point of the fucking game. And you have to know where to go, because it's a fucking maze. And that's the only difficulty in this fight, is that it's a fucking maze. And the whole time she's sitting here talking to you about bullshit, I don't give a fuck. This is fucking ridiculous. I don't believe this shit. I still don't understand! Where the fuck? Fucking what? shut the fuck up! I love this game so much! Why is this shit happening? I don't fucking understand. Why was this so difficult? Difficulty times a fucking thousand. He didn't even hit me in the last fight. No! Who fucking designed that? Cause it's bullshit. That isn't even good. You know, I don't even care if this hat's good. I don't want to represent that piece of shit fight. Fuck.